Yes, I was able to create this video with the help of AI, and here's the best part. I created the visuals using only one AI tool. Yes, you heard that right. Instead of jumping between different websites for images, video generation, and script ideas, you can now do everything in one place, allowing you to focus more on the creative side of your project. And in today's video, I'm going to show you step by step how you can also create amazing movie trailers similar to this. I'll walk you through every step in detail, so make sure you pay close attention and watch this video till the end. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. The name of the tool is Hicks AI. I've been using this tool for a while now, and it is just incredible. It has all the latest and greatest AI tools like Sora 2, Veo 3, Nano Banana, and more. Built right in, you can use this one tool to create amazing content easily. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you'll see an interface like this. Now let's generate our epic trailer using Hicks AI. The first thing we need to create a video like this is a scene draft or script. Let me show you how you can do that. First, let's write a prompt here. I'll paste the prompt now. Don't worry, I'll share the prompt with you as well. Next, if you click here, you'll see that it has all the best models available, including the latest and most advanced GPT 5.2. They launched it just a few days ago, and it's extremely advanced and produces very natural results. So let's go with this one. Now just hit generate, and here it is. As you can see, ChatGPT has created a scene-by-scene draft for me, and it looks amazing too. Now, once you're ready with your script, it's time to generate the images for our scenes. Let's do that. To generate images, click on the image option. Next, if you click here, you'll see that it literally has all the best image models in one place. It even has Midjourney, which is mind-blowing. Let's go with Midjourney. Now, let's give it a prompt. I'll paste the prompt here. Next, let's change the aspect ratio to this. For Midjourney, you can't change the number of outputs, so it will generate 4 images automatically. You can also select a specific style if you want, but I'll keep it on auto and simply hit generate. And here is the output. It actually generated 4 images. I'm just showing you the one I like the most. As you can see, this image looks very cinematic. If you've used Midjourney before, you already know how good it is. It's like the godfather of AI image generators, and when it comes to quality, it absolutely does not disappoint. Now, there is another image generator that works extremely well for cinematic scenes, and that's Seedream 4. So let's choose Seedream from here. Next, I'll paste the prompt. After that, I'll reduce the number of outputs to 1 to save credits and time, and then simply hit generate. And here is the output. Wow, just look at this. This image looks absolutely outstanding. It literally looks like a scene from a movie, doesn't it? The details are incredible. The smoke, the glowing fire, the damaged buildings all look brutally realistic. The aerial view adds massive scale, and the orange flames against the gray smoke create a perfect disaster movie vibe. Seedream really nailed that intense end of the world feel. Now there's one more image generator that is a total beast when it comes to cinematic visuals, and that's Flux. Okay, I know it's been a while since they launched the image model, but let me tell you, it is still a beast. So let's select the Flux model. Next, I'll paste the prompt and hit generate, and here's the output. Wow, just look at this image, folks. It looks outstanding. It's extremely cinematic and the details are amazing too. I'm telling you, Flux still has it. Just imagine how good the next Flux update will be. I'm already waiting for that day now. For my trailer, I'll be using a blend of these 3 image generators. You can also experiment with all of them and choose whichever one you like. And since Hicks AI has all of these models built in, you don't even need to switch platforms. Once you're done with all your images, it's time to turn them into videos. Let's do that. To generate a video, click on the video option. Next, upload your image from here. I've uploaded this one. Now let's choose a video model from the list. As you can see, it has Sora 2, Veo 3.1, Kling, and many more. It has all of them. Let's start with Seedance first because the results are extremely good. For the prompt, I'll write something very simple because for videos, the simpler the prompt, the better the results, unlike images. Next, I'll change the resolution to this. I'll keep the duration at 5 seconds since I don't need longer clips for a trailer. After that, hit generate. And here is the output. Just look at this. This straight up looks like a scene from a movie. This is too good. The motion is very smooth and has no weird distortions. Now I want to highlight something important. This video turned out great because the input image was great. So make sure you put more effort into creating high quality images. Once your images are perfect, turning them into videos becomes super easy. Let's try one more. This time, let's change the video model to Minimax. For the input image, I'll upload this one. Again, I'll give it a very simple prompt like this, then change the resolution and hit generate. And here's the output. As you can see, this video also looks really, really good. Again, the key is the image, guys. If your image is good, the video will also be good, no matter which video generator you're using. Next, you need to turn every image into a video one by one. I've used both Seedance and Minimax to create the videos for my trailer. After that, I edited the clips a little bit in CapCut to add some filters and background music. And here is the final result. That was simply outstanding, wasn't it? I can guarantee you never thought making a trailer like this could be this easy. Well, it is now, thanks to Hicks AI. With this tool, you no longer need subscriptions to 5 or 10 different AI platforms. Everything you need is already here in one place. Now, once you sign in, they will give you some free credits to start creating. But if you're serious about producing high-quality content, I would definitely recommend getting a subscription. The pricing is very reasonable. I'll put the link in the description and you can check it out. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.